Rajdeep, I would much appreciate if you read out the reply, because the reply is in the context of a specific question relating to extradition.
Yes.
Now, in relation to the extradition, the government has said he cannot be extradited because the exact address of his is not known. Rightly so.
Sir, being extradition Karachi, is not about an address, it's about a country.
To claim extradition.
Sir, Allah, I have the question. The minister could have said very clearly that Dawood Ibrahim is located in Pakistan. We do not know his exact address, but we are pushing for his extradition. How can you make this a reason to give in parliament to say I don't know his exact address in Pakistan?
Rajdeep, would you allow me to complete?
Yes, please.
I mean, unless you hear what I have to say,
please,
if you want
ahead
to comment on it, I have nothing to say on the matter. The fact is that it is in relation to extradition. Mm-hmm. And the statement specifically says, in the absence of this, the extradition cannot be asked for. Because when you ask for an extradition, you need to give either, the man should either be in the custody of the government or that place, or the exact address is to be known. Since
sir,
the exact address cannot be disclosed or is not known, so...
Sir, I take your point, but then why did... Sir, when there was a Congress government, when Sushil Kumar Shinde was the Home Minister of the country, the BJP and the now Prime Minister Narendra Modi used to attack Sushil Kumar Shinde, saying he is helpless to do anything about Dawood from Pakistan.
Sir,
now you are in government, you've realized the limitations of the law, that you have to give the exact address if you have to extradite someone. Which means you were playing politics. I am showing pictures on my screen when Aajtak went to the exact spot where Dawood lives or used to live in Clifton.
Rajdeep, can I finish?
Yes.
Let me give the complete side of the story. Then you please make whatever observations you have to make.
Mm-hmm.
The same reply was given by the UPA government. You showed Mr. Shinde's statement. After the statement, the same reply was given because again the context was extradition. And secondly, if you look at the interview of Mr. Narendra Modi relating to this very issue, what did he say? He says, if Dawood has to be tracked, you don't do it by media. You don't do it by publicizing where he is. He's not. What the security agencies know in terms of his whereabouts is a different matter. For the purpose of extradition, this statement has been made. Now, if you want to distort it and say the government is claiming it does not know,
that's not the truth. You have given a handle for Pakistan. Pakistan will say if a country doesn't know where Dawood Ibrahim is, then how can you claim that he is in Pakistan? Please understand what you have done. The enormity of the self-goal that you have scored today.
You still do not understand what I'm saying. For the simple reason, when it is government to government negotiation, you say he is in Karachi.
Mm-hmm.
He is under your patronage.
Mm-hmm.
You are protecting him. You are giving him all the facilities.
Mm-hmm.
Hand it over to us.
Mm-hmm.
You don't tell the Karachi establishment or the Pakistan establishment, house number 56, room number 3. That's not it there. You are protecting the man who's a fugitive, who's a criminal as far as the Indian laws are concerned,
mm-hmm.
and you are patronizing him. That's what you tell
him. So you're saying this is for the limited issue of extradition.
And mind it, nobody is expecting. Nobody is expecting the Pakistan government to be benevolent to say, no, we'll just catch him.
Okay.
The moment we raise these concerns, the moment this government came to power, his residence was changed. You talked about 57. You know this, he's no more there. So please,
sir,
what the reply is, read the reply in the context of what the reply has been given, and don't say the government is not claiming ignorance. No,
okay,
the government is not claiming ignorance. It is merely saying that in the context of extradition, we cannot claim extradition because of this deficiency. That is all. So it does not affect our bilaterals with Pakistan.
I take your point, sir.
It does not weaken our case. Do you realize that Interpol has a red corner alert against this man? Can I finish?
Yes.
Can I finish?
Yes.
Now, two things. First is that the information with the intelligence agencies is not something which can be shared with you on this television or anybody else for that matter.
Mm.
I think it will be a national disservice if that information is brought out in public domain.
Mm.
You are dealing with hardcore criminals who are most wanted, and such informations are not discussed over tea and over television. One thing. Secondly, the same identical reply was given by the UPA government in 2013 in the parliament around for the same issue. So when Mr. Sanjay Jha
that's not true.
BJP,
that's not true. September 7, 2013, Sushil Kumar Shinde says we have information that he's in Pakistan. We have told this to the Pakistan Interior Minister. We want him. We do not know how long it will take, but our intelligence agencies are working on it.
Sir,
this is Sushil
Kumar Shinde. What I'm trying to tell you, in the parliament, he said he gave the same reply which was given today, because that also was in the context of the extradition.
I have just heard from the expert on the subject on extradition, KC Singh, saying that this is badly drafted. I have the draft here. The subject has not been located so far. Extradition process will be initiated once the subject is located.
Where he is.
You have written in this written reply, the subject has not been located so far. Extradition process would be initiated once the subject is located. Effectively, you have said that you have not been able to track him to Pakistan.
Exactly. For the purpose, sir, you have to understand, there is already a red corner alert for him, internationally issued.
Yes.
So when it comes to extradition, it can only be, the extradition process can only start when he's in custody. If he's not custody, how can the extradition process be started?
I take your point, but you never said that when you were in the opposition. When you were in the opposition. My quick word from you, Sanjay Jain, then I want to end with KC Singh.
Same thing. This reply was given in Parliament in 2013.
Rajdeep,
and we did not react to it.
Quick reply.
We understand the nuances.
Political
capital about national sensitive national issues.
I'm just waiting for Sudhanshu to slow down.
Quick reply.
Okay, Rajdeep, very quick point. It is a self goal. It's like the Modi government saying that Hafiz Saeed is not there in Pakistan. It's something very similar.
No, you should be because ashamed the truth when of the matter that, because that's exactly
is that no
what you said in 2013.
Let me explain. Can you please not interrupt for a minute? Can you tell Sudhanshu not to interrupt for a minute? I'm making a statement here.
The point.